and put the special interests out of business. We're going to do it. I understand it. I understand it. I understand it very well. I want everyone in Washington to hear and to heed the words that we all say together. If we win on November 8th, we are going to drain the swamp in Washington.